Moron, how are you?
Hey, idiot. Fancy meeting you here.
Well, I would have never come if I knew Alpo Breath was gonna be here.
Well, you're gonna have to live with it, won't you, oh smelly one?
So, what have you been doing lately? Eating the pus out of your zits?
Well, no, Stinky. I just finished a book about you.
Is that right, Count Fagula?
Yeah, it's called The Life and Times of a Man with No Penis. It's pretty good.
Well, I'm glad you found time to read for a change instead of sniffing your finger all day like you always do. Hey, if it isn't Mr. Douche and Mr. Bag, the Vinegar Twins. How are you?
Pretty good, booger belly, considering the fact that I just got finished shaving your mom's back.
And how about you, Johnny Dingleberry? Still having those fantasies about sniffing Ed Asner's feet?
Whoa, easy there, Sergeant Skidmarks. Actually, I've been too busy picking all my little hairs out of your sister's teeth.
Oh. Hey, pit stains! Hey, where the hell's our slices?
Coming right up, you oozing wad of stink. Okay, I got a pepperoni for Sir Scrotum. And I got onion slice for the Hemorrhoid King. And I got anchovies for Michael Wang. And a little extra cheese for Mr. Herpes Simplex. Enjoy!
Well, 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 if it isn't Skankfest 92, what brings you defects here?
We wanted to see what it was like to watch four giant gerbil stuffing mutants eat pizza. And you know what? We came to the right place.
So, what are you chunks of steaming corn-infested dung up to?
Just trying to keep ourselves disease-free, you bloated, yeast-ridden hosebag.
We're going to a party across town. Do you chicken-choking losers want to come?
With you scab-picking tuna queens?
Sure. Yes.
Hope you all get killed tonight, you sons of bitches.
Sticks and stones may break their bones, but apparently names will never hurt them.